think I found me a victim. Check this guy out.
So I'm just going to circle around and then trap him, shoot him as he does a low pass. Aren't really gonna believe this one. This guy's smoking. He's got the plane to match. Lost them, boys. I see him, but he's gonna force me into a stall. I have no power. Home base, I need some power. I gotta figure out a way to get into this guy's pattern so he's not shooting me down so much. I can use my gliding ability to match his pattern somehow. I'm gonna figure it out in a second here. okay, this is about where I figured it out. What I'll do is, he'll go out for a really long oval stall turn loop, and then I'll just cut it off, cut off his loop. Try to catch him right about here, and then cut him off, get him swinging across the camera, follow him again. Now he's really fast, so obviously, so you can see him streaking around there in front, and then do another stall turn. Catch him again. There he is. And I'll just keep doing that. A gasoline engine. I mean, he can go for a really, really long time. He could probably fly for 30 minutes if he wanted to. I mean, that's probably too long to fly, but he can fly for a long time and fast. Now, I'm in I got a three cell setup, 3-cell 2200 or something like that, and I can stay up here for a while, 13, 14 minutes, but nothing as long as he can. I'm just trying to get some nice shots. And somehow I managed to screw that up.
Hey, what'd you think?
Did you like that? Let's go check out Preston's plane.
That was some good flying, man. Look at this bad boy. Wow. That was fun. I didn't take the, I hope everything recorded okay.
in this wind, it's so much easier now to keep my nose up when I'm headed back the other direction from behind me. About to be close in 3, 2, 1. Talk about cool. That was cool. Like that? Okay, stay tuned. In about 20 seconds, I got some great footage coming up. Wow.
Can't tell, I'm trying my very, very best to fly the wings off this plane.